Does anyone else find functional alcoholics fascinating? Like, these crazy motherfuckers will drink a 30-pack of the most disgusting beer on earth, get blackout drunk, and then wake up the next morning at 6:30 a.m. and go to a manual labor job in the direct sunlight where they work their ass off all day. The only thing that they'll consume is like a gas station hot dog and Mountain Dew, and they will be totally fine. And then when they're done work, go right back to drinking again and do the whole thing all over.